cubes, we need 5 cubes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then after that, we have to put it in the oven for 20 minutes. Then you pour it in this blue container. Then after that, use this and put yellow or blue. And if you want to use both of them, they both make green. Put whatever design you want. Then after that, you stir it up until you make the swirl that you want. Now you have to wait 1 hour until it's done. This is our final project. This is how the soap will look like after 1 hour.